My name is Brandon Oakes. I play a guy named Bumper in this zombie flick.
It's amazing to have you at TIFF. Can you talk about, the zombie genre is so popular, so versatile. What is unique and important about this story, though?
The twist in this film, in terms of a zombie film, because I know they're everywhere, it's kind of like that saturation of the idea of the world falling apart. But this one specifically is based on a social dynamics and happening for, let's say, 375 years, I guess, since occupation. So it's that kind of twist that deals with the relation between non-native and native people. Well, I've read the scripts and we shot the scenes. I haven't seen the full movie at all. I've seen 11 seconds of my own personal additional recordings, but that's a really great question in terms of how this is going to come out. Because we always know that anything can happen from performance to actual what we see on the screen. So looking forward myself. My character Bumper is kind of he's the force. He's the force that's in within this group of people who are trying to survive in during this plague that's happening. But he's also kind of the cultural stone, because he speaks the language throughout the film. He's the only person, I think, throughout the film who. I know for sure. Actually, we actually fought at one point not to speak any English, and throughout this film, I speak Mi'kmaq, and I had some really amazing coaches to tackle the language, because as we know, a lot of the traditional languages are dying, and this is one. It's a part of keeping it alive is by making it part of, it is a part of everyday life when it comes to being a native person. But not when it comes to being part of films. And finally, I think part of it is having that language within the film. I think the importance of the language is that it's the central basis, aside from ceremony, as you have ceremony and language. I think it's important to keep the language alive, because it's one of our bases. You know what I mean? It's where we grow from. And the language has its own medicines.